And
okay. Let's speak about to individualize some things. Why? Because we are different. You have different styles, you have different desires, you have different choice. We have different morphology, we have different smiles. Inside the mouth, in one arch, the posterior teeth can be different for the anterior teeth. Look, it's smaller and higher. And if I saw only the posterior teeth, I can see that the first premolar is different size than the second premolar. Then, la différence, c'est la règle. Okay? We are totally different. And if you are totally different, why you treat in the same way a lot the same malocclusion? 2 days ago in the open bite course, I show you 6 different protocols to treat only one malocclusion, that is Behan's open bite. 6 different protocols. I don't treat open bite in the same way. You need to understand the degree of difficulty and some things to choose the correct protocols. And one thing that I did wrong for 11 years, I learned, I teach, and I did in my consultation, in my office, is to bond using some conventional protocols. And this makes our smile not so beautiful. And you can see in this publication in American Journal of Orthodontics that what did this research? He took pictures with the person that had orthodontic treatment and persons that don't have orthodontic treatment, and show for normal people and say, what's more beautiful? And the people choose no treatment orthodontics. Why? Our profession needs to do beautiful smile. And this publication show normally orthodontic treatment make the smile flat. Okay? Things like this. And 2 days ago in the restaurant, this guy is doing picture for you. And I see the smile of this guy. And so, oh my God, this happened in Brazil, this happened around the world to make our smile flat. And when you see this guy, young guy, beautiful guy in Brazil, he do a lot of success. But look his smile, flat smile, okay? Why you do that? So young people. This guy did orthodontic treatment, but this happened not only in Paris, not only in Brazil, I think that's around the world. And we need to improve that. Then, considering that we are really totally different, that beauty is one necessity that starting in Phoenicians, go to the Greece, and Leonardo da Vinci, and until today, this is Gisele Bündchen, our beautiful Brazilian woman, okay? And we are in the city, in the country, that beauty is very important. We are prêt-à-porter, we have moda, perfume, okay? This country is the most representative things of the beauty, okay? Considering these things, I created some years ago one concept. I don't know if it's new. For me, it's new. I create one personal smile. Like you do gym. You have personal gym, okay? I create personal smile. And what is this concept, personal smile? It's you do one different consultation. You do one different analysis, not conventional, about the aesthetic of the smile. Is you do one study with technical, but you try to personalize the smile and considering the geometry of the face. And you do one artistic job. It's not to take an x-ray, cast, and see measurement, and you plan your treatment. Let's consider who you are, what you want, what you like, how you smile, okay? Do something a little bit artistic job with sensibility, and you see color, details, disposition, angulation, a lot of things that you do one harmony, and for at the end you have one beautiful, one wonderful smile. It's that person that when I arrived one place and give one smile like you look, wow, who you are. And if you have a very, very beautiful smile, you have a lot of details that is in harmony. And our job is to do harmony in the details to get good smile. It's like to be an artist, okay? Then I don't start this, when you do this concept, in the chair. You see my page like this. No, sit down in front of you. What's happening in the fact, my secretary take a photo of your smile before I know you the first time. He print and he put in one thing like that, okay? And you come in inside my office. Hello, blah, blah, but I have your picture, your smile now. And I start to see, to speak with you, sit down, not in the chair, orthodontic chair, and trying to see how you are, your smile. And I start to create, but I need to follow a lot of details, a lot of points. It's one sequence of points that I do analysis, and normally some patients has a lot, some points wrong between them. Here I am in TV program, talking about that, and I have one example, and I'm doing a lot of points that one smile, it's not beautiful. And this girl that went with me to TV program is model. It's like top model, but his smile is not perfect, it's not so beautiful. Then I'm explaining that I see a lot of details that you need to organize, to do harmony, for we have a beautiful smile. It's not is to do that in the chair, but in front of your patient, listen, and you can see how is his smile. And there are three secrets for you apply personal smile concept. First one is you be systematic, like German, or maybe Parma. German is organized, systematic. Brazil is not so much, but we need to change our mind and to be systematic. And you see all of points, one by one, what is missing is in your smile, okay? Second, you need to do a global analysis and individualize how are you bond your appliance. It's not the same for you and for you and for you. It need to be different, okay? And third, you need to be humble, to bond and rebond how many times is necessary. Why? Because 15 years ago, when I finished my master's degree, I'm very good, and I fixed. And after I saw that I do a lot of mistakes when I bond my appliance. I have to study this subject. And now today, when I receive my patient, it's not in the chair. The first consultation, the follow consultation is, hello, how are you? Smile to me. Let me see. The same that way everybody see, not in the chair like that. Okay? And try to see, okay, sit down. Now you go to the chair. Okay? Doing analysis, personal analysis for our case, and decide, I want to rebond your lateral. I need to improve the angulation or this lateral. And I rebond. I rebond anytime that's necessary, for I have one beautiful smile in night eye wire. Okay? Because in the past I go to steel wire and rebond, intercuspidation, finish this. This is the past. Now I give time and enough effort to do a good analysis. Let me give very fast some example between this all of this point. I cut this. Oh no, okay. Arch the smile, okay? It's very simple, that concept, but it's important. If you take one point here, this arch that I create using the point of this teeth needs to follow the arch of your lips. If you change only that, your smile will not be beautiful. It's necessary to follow this concept, because when you do that, you make one woman more younger. And women like to be more young, no? Or only Brazilian like? You don't do things. Everybody wants to be a little bit more younger. But if you do different in this way, you need to be hungry. It's not so good. Look at this picture. Only Photoshop. Look how changed if you have a flat smile and the smile that follow your lips. How beautiful is when you follow these lips. Then the smile need to see like that, need to be like that, not flat, okay? Yeah. In open bite, you have this problem a lot. Look here, one big open bite that this patient touch only the second molar, okay? And in less than 1 year, he need to go to the 15 years party, that is when women start to be part of society, okay? It's a big party in Brazil. I don't know here if this happened. But look, with open bite, without open bite, with and without, okay? Look here, this woman touch only posterior teeth, and to smile, he do this, to smile. Why? Try to don't appear so much your open bite, okay? But look, after that, okay? How you improve. And when you change that, and I joke in Brazil, I say, you are a woman, you start the treatment, choose the color of the hair. But at the end, then you'll be blonde, okay? 90% you'll be blonde, don't you worry, okay? And now, this changed completely his face, and look here what we did. Oops. No. Music? Ask the guy for music. Okay, you cannot show. Don't go. Let's go. This woman, after the first changing phase, he starts to be to love her more. Okay? Get a job. It's proud of him, and he changed. He lose 37 kilograms after we changed his smile, the first phase of the treatment. And now this is his face. Okay. Let's see. Okay. But look, what is his smile before? Okay. Let's take another point. Angulation. Angulation for me, it's very, very, very important, okay? Of course, we can change canine when you have class 2. Maybe it's not in this direction. I can change a little bit in class 2. In class 3, I can do individualization in the bonding according to the malocclusion. But it's very important we pay attention in angulation of the teeth, okay? And this is not what we talk, it's science. We have some studies that analyze what is the correct angulation in beautiful smile without orthodontic treatment. And this is the numbers, okay? If I take like example lateral, okay, I have a specific angulation for lateral. But what I did, I took all of these numbers and I create one template, transparent template, that I put over the panoramic, and I can see in 1 minute all of angulation that I needed to change, not doing numbers, but doing clinical, okay? And this helped a lot. We improve stability because you can put your root in better position and beauty, okay, in the smile. Look here. I have one person that has one space, but is super class 2, okay? And to close this space, can I lose anchorage here? Zero. No lose anchorage, okay? Then it's not easy, because what is easy is when we can lose anchorage, okay? Okay, we treat this case using segmental arch technique. Now the space is closer. Look, very good, very difficult, but when we remove the appliance, look, the bad angulation for lateral, okay? The job, orthodontic technique job was wonderful, but the lateral is not beautiful. In 6 months more, only to to 5 months more to only to recuperate, to change the lateral position, because it's not possible you do a very, very, very good job in technique, but the smile is not beautiful. Our profession is to do a correct occlusion, but to do beauty, okay? Angulation is important. Here, this woman, it's teenager, don't like the angulation, but everybody want to be a top model. Let's correct that. Or here, you have angulation alteration all of teeth, okay? And after to treat, you improve. But here in this case that I treated in 2006, I do one analysis, and I don't like the canine like that. This is the past. If it's today, I don't do this. It's beautiful, but can be better. If I pay attention in details, if this arch follow the lips, here it's not follow, okay? But we are improving, okay? This is important. When I bond one appliance, it's not the same for everybody. For 11 years, I learned one rules, one regle, and I follow this regle, and I teach this regle. But now, if you realize that the first premolar is different of the second premolar in size, and the anterior teeth can be different of the posterior teeth, I create 4 different protocols only for regular cases, for class 1, for class 2, for class 3. Okay? If the premolar is proportional or disproportional, if the anterior and posterior segment is proportional or disproportional, we can choose one different protocol. Here I have protocol 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 protocol only to try to individualize normal, regular case. Okay? If the posterior occlusion is good, passive, another protocol for passive. And what you do in open bite? In open bite, you do a totally different protocol. Let me show you very fast, okay? First, if you have one skeletal case, surgical case, that you can treat using my protocols, that is the subject of my book, what you do before to bond, remove extraction for the third molar. It's the first thing that you need to do. Okay? After you start the bond for the second premolar, never start in anterior teeth. The first and most important teeth is second molar inferior. And second molar inferior, you need to do -5 degree angulation here. Okay? After you bond the second molar, superior and inferior, you do one open by X open bite for Beyonce. What's that? I use step and mini step. What's that? All of this that has occlusal contact has mini steps. Mini step is 0.5 more between braces. If second molar is 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5. But between the first premolar and the canine, we have one step, is 1 millimeter. Then you have 4.5. Okay? And you can individualize the central this way or 5. For instance, if I have one case like that is open bite, okay, it doesn't matter. It's good, the posterior teeth passive here. But if I have one case like that, only first premolar, second premolar has contact. Here we don't have. For instance, 2, 2.5, 3. This teeth that has no contact, then receive step, no mini step. 3, 4, 5. Okay? One case like that, second premolar has no contact. 2, 2.5, 3.5, 4.5, 5.5. Escalier and mini escalier. If I use that during the alignment, I can correct 50, 60, 80% of our open bite only in alignment, okay? Then we change completely the protocol according to severity of the malocclusion. Only I bond in open byte case. And this kind of bonding help to treat cases like that. It's totally crazy and different, okay? Look, down, close to the occlusal, a little bit more, 1 millimeter, 2 millimeters, you can do one step or escalier, and you can help to treat cases so crazy like that, okay? If you are in deep bite, for deep bite, another and different protocol. You have 4 protocols for regular: passive, open bite, deep bite. In open bite, you have different ways to personalize your bonding. Okay? Now, in deep bite, you can have one protocol totally different. Okay? Here, you can see. Okay? She doesn't change. She was like blonde. Okay? And another point that is very, very, very important is overjet. Overjet can change the beauty so much. Okay? If he's one teenager, okay, or child, you can do diagnosis, you can use orthopedic appliance, you can use Bionator from Bauters, you can use from German, you can use Planas from Spain. I change, I mix everything, I create new appliance for orthopedic treatment. You can use orthopedic mechanic like this, and you can change one occlusion, okay, in class 2, before and after. If your patient use, Brazilian use more, maybe that French. Of course, in São Paulo is more, in Rio de Janeiro is less because you have a beach. It seems like it's cultural, okay? But you can change, very vertical face, but it's treated. And you need to pay attention for details for the size of the teeth, okay? Or diastem. Diastem? Diastem? Okay. Look here. Okay, this woman is very upset with that. We have one critical anchorage here. I'm showing some cases in segmented arc technique, but I use straight wire, rickets, edgewise, and segmented arc technique. It doesn't matter. Okay? And now I have four phases in my life. The phase is everything that I learned in post-graduation. Hypo, cantilever, everything. Phase 2, I insert MFS, multifunctional system, that I learned in Spain. And MIAO, that is Asiatic technology, technique, okay? Wonderful, but so difficult to do. Third phase, I put all of the things and demo, self-ligate. And now I am in fourth phase. Okay, first phase, I create everything and trying to make it better with Genius. Okay? For you, Shirley. Okay? Look here. Okay, posterior. And now, this is personal smile. It's not to change only the occlusion. Is to change face and to make women's, a man too, but normally women's like more, okay, more happy. And when you do the first transformation, the woman is like a merveilleux woman, that you remove the glass, start to fly, okay? And now, tell me, one, two, three, four, five. What do you think, what look He'll do now. Sunk? Okay. No, trois. Okay. What this show for us? This show that when you change the face, the occlusion in the face, you change inside one person. And I love to use one phrase from Saint Thomas d'Aquino. That Saint Thomas d'Aquino say, when the teeth has painful, all of soul has painful. We can transfer this for beauty. When one smile is not beautiful, if you are one teenager, you suffer so much in school. So we suffer so much, a lot of times. And when you chant the face, if you have beautiful face like this, you don't know, you never know that. Okay? But if you know, don't have this face so beautiful, you could know how difficult it is to have one balance or no beautiful teeth. And when you chant this in your woman, he changed his life. He gets a job, he gets marriage, everything. Okay? Are you sure? Okay? Now, before we finish, angulation. Angulation or torque is very, very, very important for the build and for to personalize. We try to do a lot of things. And I hope that what Genius has now that's regular and good slot can help me to improve the torque in my patients. Okay? Look at the torque of this case. Look here. Okay? And when you see the teeth, this is the torque. Okay? Then you need to choose the correct bracket. So you need to individualize torque in one case like that. Okay? Now I remove first premolar. I'm in the space closure. I'm using this technique here because I want to do a lot good mood alterations in profile. Okay? And this is one different boucle. That I did some alterations, and I published 2 or 3 articles about that. I have 4 theses in Brazil studying system force using a Greek program. Okay, we can do a lot of things with that. But this is before and after. Okay, here.
Sim, oh, cannot não shoot the movie.
Okay, no problem, no problem. Okay, before and after. Okay? And we change the occlusion, of course. We have superimposition here. Let me see. Okay, I cut because we have no time. But we change a lot the teeth, we change a lot the skeletal part without surgery in this case. And to finish, let me show you one surprise. The mother surprise. 2 surprises in this case before I finish. Okay? Shame if I cannot see the movie because something. Okay, but let's go. This woman, this don't like his profile, her profile. Okay. Look, the very big protrusion. Okay. When she started one orthodontic treatment, was not so bad like that. But okay, she arrived, and I decided to do extraction for first premolar. And when I want to change a lot alteration, change a lot in profile, I decide to use segmented arch technique because I can do retraction without lose anchorage. Okay? Here I'm finishing advance the case. Here is one article that I published about how to use that boucle for root correction. Here is the resume, start in the space closure, doing root correction, and now I am in straight wire to finish the case. Okay, this is first, beginning, his lips now, and really I don't know if you remember, but we published this case in French. Yeah? If you want, we can send after the publication the sequence of the treatment of this case, but that is in French. Okay, and here, how much we changed the lips and the teeth position. And what is the history of this woman? What is the history? The history is, she say, I don't go out at night. I don't go out to have fun. Why? I go only to cinema. But why only cinema? Because cinema is dark, nobody can see me. Okay? This is, I have recorded that. I can put because we have no time. But I have recorded that. I go only to cinema. And I don't have boyfriend. Then you have a lot of problems. Teeth, cinema, and boyfriend. Okay? It's not the only occlusion. But let's go. After the treatment, we have the first surprise. I don't know if the video will... Okay. I received one day in my office, invite to go to the marriage, because now she get one marriage. She will get marriage, okay? Philippe is the guy, okay. Okay, this is the marriage, okay. Yeah, beautiful, smile, get married. And the second surprise was, he bring his mother. And I said to mother, mama, mother, look, when I treat and the woman has no boyfriend, he'll get boyfriend. Change the color, get boyfriend. It's sure, 99%. But when I treat and change so much one face that a woman that is married, I have a second problem. Divorce. A lot divorce. It's not, it's easy, it's serious. I have cases like that. I tell you, no, don't do divorce, please. Okay? When you are not very beautiful, the guy who is with you, okay. Then I say, mama, I will treat you, but you need to make sure with me that you not separate with your husband. Are you sure? Can I trust that? Yes, you can trust. Okay, then I chant. Let's see if the move you show. He's the mother. Yes. Okay, this is personal smile. Personal smile is to be technical, because you are technical. You measure. You are very good technique. You pay attention millimeters. You are technical. But when you are treating persons, you need to be technical, but you need to have sensibility. You have to be an artist and to give beautiful smile for everybody. I say woman, because woman, you paint hair, it's more beautiful to show. But you have men too, that you can, we change the face, we change the life, okay? This is a personal smile. I thank for Charlie for to make me part of the Genius Group. Thank you very much. Okay?
Merci beaucoup.